Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here. Today's video is about how to make resin notebook cover. Depending on the resin brand, mix the resin and hardener in the ratio mentioned. Here I'm using Epoch Art resin, which is 3:1 ratio. Pour the resin into the notebook mold and wait for some time. It depends on the resin brand. Suppose if you're using any thick kind of resin, so you don't have to wait for so long. But suppose if you're using Epoch Art resin, then you need to wait at least for 1 hour. These are Pinata alcohol inks. Put the alcohol inks drop by drop. Here important thing is don't mix blue with violet or blue with green. So it tends to make it brown. So what you have to do is you need to take some primary colors like blue with magenta or blue with yellow and magenta with yellow. So this kind of combination will give you some different colors and it will look good. Here white alcohol ink is a must. So first add few drops of colored alcohol inks followed by white alcohol ink. Finally, apply a clear coat resin on the front and back side of the notebook. If you like my videos, please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and please do subscribe. Please click on the subscribe button and then hit on this bell icon. So that whenever I post any videos, you'll be notified with a message.